The world markets may be in turmoil, but everything seems to be going quite well at Sotheby's in Hong Kong. This Mi Ping vase, part of an old world collection of imperial ceramics, went for $21.6 million to a telephone bidder overnight. That's a world record at auction for any piece of Chinese Ming porcelain. Ming porcelain dates back, of course, to the years 1368 through to 1644, and has actually been less popular recently with mainland Chinese buyers. Clearly still very popular, though, with this particular buyer. But if you drop it, it's still a Ming of the past.
A Ming of the past? Did you just say that out loud?
He wrote it down on his face so he could remember to say it.
I want the last 10 seconds of my life back.
I often feel that when I've completed this program.
Yes. Obviously, you did all that history on your own.
I did.
That was not written for you.
Said, of course, Ming dates of back course. To 1638 to 1644, obviously.
We have a role to educate and entertain.
That does it for this edition of Squawk on the Street. We'll see you tomorrow. The call's coming up next.